Audio check. Video check. Audio check. We have audio, we have video. All right, hello everyone. I am Blazar Damey. Playing City of Heroes. Off to Perez Park to rescue some doctors. I raised my difficulty plus one. And my team size to plus three. Make it a little more interesting. Just realized what I forgot to do. Forgot to change my bubble color. Thank you. You're welcome. Gotta make sure I'm holding the my alternate key down. Before I execute that function. Good job. Good job. Okay, we've got an exit this way. Got an exit. No, that was the entrance I came in. You're gonna exit this way. There's nobody up high. Refresh my force field generator. Check the other way first. This should be a dead end. Unless it turns south. And it's not a dead end. But it may come back to here. No, it is a dead end. So I was correct. My hunch was correct. The turning south threw me off. I consider that north, because it says north south. Make him come to us. There we go. There we go. Lost one mid-size and one little guy. Get some endurance back. Everybody's healed up. All right, let's look around this area while we're here. Seems to be, nope, start to say, seems to be a dead end, but nope. That's the way I came in. It's the other way I need to check. Nope, there's a door. Back up, guys. Stay. Let's set my poison trap down here. Attack him, please. Now come back. The only one that came? No, you came. stay. Come back. Wait till the mortar goes off. There it goes. Go get it. Bring up my force field generator. Somebody run away? Stay here. If he comes back, take care of him. Let me go look. All right, follow me. Make him come to us. There you go. Okay, follow me, guys. Good job, guys. Oh, ambush. It's all right. I'm headed back to Atlas Park. We'll let the level 8 through 14s deal with the level 37 Richty. Many, many times I was in Perez Park. Coming out of a mission or trying to get to a mission with some friends of mine. And nearly stumbling upon some plus 20 or plus 30 level mobs. It's like, whoa! one of those exciting experiences about Perez Park. You never know if you run into somebody else's ambush. Somebody who's many, many, many levels higher than you are. Excuse me. Chicken pox. That's a nasty one. Alas, there's no cure, strictly speaking. With the Ricti kidnapping more doctors, perhaps we can use the Ricti's weakness to our advantage. We may be able to exchange some antiviral medicine for the hostages. I'll also throw in some vaccine. Should help the uninfected Ricti remain healthy. I know they're our enemies, but somehow it seems like the right thing to do. Now, go out there and get those doctors back. Oh, and tell the Ricti not to scratch. Come to our world, suffer our illnesses, our diseases. Again, I forgot to fix my bubble. Wonder how far away from these guys you can go before they despawn. Probably not far. It's that green bubble drives me crazy. They're not going to despawn. They'll, teleport to me. Let's go fix the bubble. Dismiss. I can't take the green bubble anymore. I am headed to see Miss Liberty. While I'm painting them out. I gotta turn my green bubble white, clear. think that's better. I didn't want to run into Miss Liberty with all my big demons and scare everybody to death. I thought there was a way to change the shimmering to something else, but all right, fun times, communications officer. Stay here, guy. Stay here. Let me set up my poison trap. Attack that guy for me. Good job. Everybody's pretty good health. He's trying to get out. There you go. Come back. He got knocked down. Guys, come back. Make him come to you. Make him come to you. Very good. Is that a cave going this way? Sure is. Alright. Yeah, I guess we should do that first. Before we go inside. Whoa! Alright, guys. Stay back. Heard you guys say back. I guess you are back. I guess the imps didn't stay back. Stay here. Back here, guys. All of you. Make them come to us. Make them come to us. Now go get them. Refresh my force field generator. You the only guy left, pal? No, you're not the only guy left. There's a bunch of them. Slow motion. Alright. Take him out. He's gonna be ornery. Just take him out. Go get him. Worry about the guy that ran away. He'll be back. Get that one. That goes inside the ship too, or whatever it is. Okay. Come over here, guys. Stay. Come over here, big guy. Go get him for me. And return. Refresh my force field generator. Good job, guys. Now come over here. Rest up. Heal up. See what's left out there. Bunch of rickety monkeys. Go get them, boys. Go get those monkeys. What are you doing way over there, Goofy? Make them come to us. Get on this rock so I can see. Good job. Anybody need healing up? Not really. Not really. Let's look around the cave, looks empty. Let's go, boys. That's the way I came in. Okay, just a bunch of monkeys again. Where'd all these guys come from? Good job. It's the swirly stuff I've got to get rid of. Don't go in there. I don't know what's going to come out of there. Okay, that's the other entrance to the cave. Gotta go through the little doors. Go get him! state. Wondered what was shooting me and where it was coming from. I thought, seemed like somebody was shooting me from above. And lo and behold, they were. Anybody need healing up? Nope. Then go get that guy. Now where do I go? Is there another way out up here somewhere? Don't think so. Thank you. Everybody is okay. Good job. There's no known cure for chickenpox. Medical kit contains several doses of an antiviral that should help the rickety. Also contains several doses of vaccine to be used by an infected rickety. We gotta save some doctors. I guess we're gonna have to go clean out the whole area down here. Good job, everybody. We lost one of these. And I leveled up. Okay, I think we've cleared this place. Okay. Stay. Good job. Good job. Stay. Blue valve. One of the doctors you rescued told you, I know why they're desperate. They don't want it just for their soldiers. They want it for their children. That's right, children. They wouldn't permit you to see them, but there are whole nurseries filled with infant Ricky. Think they're rebuilding their whole civilization right here on Earth. Just realized I haven't had a break. All right, give me a minute. Put these guys on defensive in case I get attacked. Thank you. All right, I want to stay hydrated. Oops, a little too far. Another one of these places. Okay, so didn't even see that one. More monkeys. Okay, everybody come down here. Okay. Whoa, didn't know I could walk up the side of a bluff. There's who I'm looking for. Cool. If I can't fix that bubble, where am I? I'd like to get the swirlies out of the bubble. Need to level up with Miss Liberty anyway. stealth, invisibility, and misdirection. Sound very, very good for a mastermind. Definitely going to need endurance reducer on it. Oh, completely forgot. Try to fix that bubble. Change the swirly stuff if possible. I guess it's not possible. I could on my Willow. It's force field dispersion bubble. Dispersion bubble allowed me to change these outer swirls to little dots. Don't have that ability here. Bummer. inert gas. That helps a bit. I guess that's good enough for now. Oh, five of these. Three 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 of these. Everything else is ones and twos. I'm got good enough. All right. Rick D are having children in their military outposts. I know they're an alien civilization, but it still doesn't make sense. Got a theory about this. We know that we've been unable to access the Rick D world since the war. What if the Rick D can't either? They're rebuilding their civilization because their old world is lost to them. The organ grinders. I've been hearing rumors that Cray is covering up the fact one of their labs was taken over by Richter. Will you investigate? Bridgetown. Excuse me. Defeat all. Defeat all in the lab. Thank you. job. Since they all fly, none of them tripped poison. There's one that got away. Everybody in good shape. Didn't see him sneak in. All right, everybody's in good shape. Everybody down here. Come on, Gargoyle. You've got the super jump. Thank you. No, really, anywhere to hide. Just gonna have to send them in. And the poison trap did its thing. Job. Okay, let's clean it. I'm gonna clean up over here before we go. Still a bunch of them left. They're all robots. Poison trap's not gonna do anything. Unless that guy trips it. Just gonna have to charge. Good job, guys. Gotta really think about this next move. Let's refresh my force field generator. Having a tough time getting up. They got him. Let myself run out of endurance. That's not what I meant. That's what I meant. Those are extremely expensive. Endurance-wise. Okay, we didn't completely clear the... Lost him again. I'm asleep. Refresh my generator. Everybody stay right here. No, follow me. Okay. We got them all. Stay there, boys. Yeah, I know. Huh. Never seen any stuck in the middle. That's funny. Guess there's a first time for everything. Leads me to believe, wow. Oh, they opened the door themselves. Never seen them do that either. Never seen them open the door themselves. That's pretty cool. Never seen them trapped between the doors. Never seen them open the door themselves. Ah. Stay. Good job, good job, good job. You recovered this data from a lab infected with Richter. Detailed analysis of human organs. Human lung was removed from a cadaver. He's running away. I don't blame him. Okay, let me go look around the corner. That's why I like stealth. Okay, let's check behind this door before I move on. Stay. I've got stealth now. Make sure it's on. It's on. Okay, it's not a dead end. It's elevators. Elevators down there. Okay, they both go to the same place. Say, what am I missing? I'm missing this guy. Stay here. She's running. She's running. Good job. This next one's gonna have to be just charge in and destroy everything best we can. Just go in and destroy. Go get him. Thing left. I guess he was. Good job. We only lost one guy. The gargoyle. Oh, not an easy room. Because of all the layers. All right. Should have put the poison bomb between the little columns. Stay. Come. Attack. Come back. He tripped the poison. Stay. Follow me. Mm-hmm. Everybody return. Return to the corner. Make them follow us. Ah, one of them went between the posts. More of them came than I realized. Stay. Follow me. Attack my target. And everybody return. Make them come to us. Stay. Wow, this guy's still there. Yeah, you're having trouble with these different levels. I understand. Got a bunch of them this time. Good job. Everybody did a good job. Didn't lose anybody? Good job. Stay here. Except you. Refresh the force field generator. Okay. Lay down my mortar. Is there any left? Very good. Oh. Stay here, guys. Let me look above you. Okay. Just data. Forgot about the little imps. I'm stealth, but they are. That worked out, though. Let's get you guys to stay here. Stay. Set up my poison trap here. Big guy, follow me over here. Attack my target. And then run back with me. And then wait. Attack. Excellent. Excellent. Get this guy. And then come back. Nobody got hurt. There's only two guys left over here. Need to really go worry about the guys on the floor before we. Before we move upwards and outwards. Set up over here. Stay. Just the one guy left? All right, let's go get him. All right, guys. It's about to get real. Seconds before I get my heel thing back. I think we're going to charge this bunch. Should we charge them from up high though? Seconds. All right. Refresh my force field generator. And put my mortar down. Go take out the portal. Come back here. Good job. Very good job. Now heal up. Stay. Wow. And we didn't aggro these guys at all. Set up my poison trap right here. Somebody hit the poison trap. Good job. Gotta get the gargoyle healed back up. Ember should heal him up eventually. I wonder if this works. Never tried it before. Oh, it does. Okay. Learn something new. Door number one and door number two. He ran away. I don't blame him. Guys didn't even need heels. It's a good trap set. Oh, I'm glad I'm stealthed. Good job, guys. Only the gargoyle took any damage. Wait here. You the only guy down there? Yeah, he sees the force field generator. I'll have to remember that when I'm stealthing around to turn off the force field generator, to do this. Because it follows me around. It doesn't obey commands. New clue. You recovered this data infested with Rick. It appears to be a detailed analysis of human organs. Human liver, human kidney, lung, kidney, liver. I'm asleep. Good job, guys. Did we lose anybody? No, we did not. It's not bad, considering I commanded them to do something from a long ways away, and they did it. Where's my cold guy? There you go, cold guy. There you go. Okay. There's only one place left. I see him on the map. They're behind door number two. Make sure my stealth's on. It is. Okay. What kind of range do you have, Mr. Advanced Drone? Good job. Stay here. I'll go look around the corner. Oh, these guys didn't come. Interesting. Oh, they didn't stay where I told them to. Let me plug this guy in. Well, stay here then. This all we got left? Just three guys here? All right, come get him. Take him out. That's it. I forgot what zone I'm in. Craze Folly. Completely forgot what zone I was in. Alright. Cray finally admitted their labs was taken over, but they claimed the Paragon Protectors cleaned it out. Typical. Just look at what you found. The Rikti were collecting data on human organs. I have a feeling it's part of some larger plot. The Organ Grinders. All right, it's time for me to take a break. I didn't get my top of the hour break. I was too busy. Too busy. This mission's in here somewhere. Okay. It's on the other side of the zone. All right. Let's do this. We'll do this. I'll be flying while I take my break. I'll be back. So I hit the wall, huh? Yeah, I did. Whoa, too far. Ah, we're inside the fence. We're inside the rock fence and the electric fence. Prisoner beating on somebody. Stay here. Good call. many of these guys was affected by the poison. This guy snuck in behind me. Didn't notice him. Cost me my healer. Oh, and I never did bring out my force field. No wonder they took so much damage. Forgot my force field. You guys hang out here a minute. We cleared this room. Okay. You guys can come. Stay here. Bags of blood. Oh! Nope. This guy. And that guy. And that guy. And this guy. Make them come to you. You. I don't know why I can't select you. That wasn't very smart of him. Teleport right into the... right into my trap. Okay. All right. Stay here. Good trap. Okay, there's only a few guys left over here. Careful. Careful, guys. Make them come to us. Good job. Very good job. There's four guys left. Very good. Ah, there is one left. Wondered who was shooting my guys. Stay here. Is it gonna be all drones? My poison doesn't work against drones. This guy. My mortar. Set up my poison trap. Get it. Get it. That's it? Only one conscript? All right, go take out these drones. All right. Lost my gargle, as usual. A lot more here than I was expecting. Maybe it was a patrol came up behind us. long as the mortar kept going off, I knew they were there. I can't see anything, but I can hear the mortar going poof, poof, poof. Oops. Got him before he got his portal out. I'm just supposed to be looking for these glowies. I don't think there's any over there. Yeah, I don't hear any at all. See one over there. Back, make them come to you. Good job. Excellent. You all by yourself, buddy? Nope. Didn't think so. Didn't think so. Job. Oops. Stay. Nobody came? Go for the portal. It's usually the Hellfire gargoyle that gets punched out. Oh, monkeys can see through stealth. I did not know. You're not a monkey. Okay. Nobody needs healing. Stay here, guys. Bunch of monkeys. Oh. mortar is awesome. Good job, guys. Wait here, please. This was a little chaotic. I think it was because I forgot to put my force field out. Because I forgot to put my force field out. Lost lots of demons. We're all here now. Last one I need is it's right there. Oops, I ran right in it. Thank you. Stay here, please. Exactly. Good job. Great job recovering the stolen blood. The recent Ripti thefts had me worried. The only one reason I can think of is stealing human blood. Must be them trying to improve their mutagen that transforms people more quickly. We'll need a large supply of Barisium. Independence Port. I've got a portal, but I want to fill in some more of the map here. Wow, sold. Okay. Okie doke. Good enough. All right. I'm thinking of calling it right there. I'm starting to get some abdominal pains and I don't like it. All right, YouTube, my YouTube people. My YouTube subscribers, thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next video.